just literally got mobbed. Muslim came out from every angle. Muslims told us that they've taken our country. We're not welcome. It's not a Christian country. They've taken over and we need to leave. They were friendly.
You ready for this?
Salaam alaikum, brother. Lovely day for a walk, innit? Oh, he doesn't speak English.
I study law, mate.
I didn't ask for your fucking CV either, did I?
I don't want no trouble, alright?
You claim Birmingham. You claim our country.
This is your own fault, mate. I mean, you guys, you violate us in our own country. You rape our girls. This is on you, mate.
Well, mate, this guy's late for his prayers.
Stay down.
If Jamie wants to see it.
Who's laughing?
That'd be me.
So am I in?
In? You want to move up a rank?
Ready?
Yeah, same.
Is that what this was? Some sort of initiation? You don't get a test yourselves.
Well, if it was a test, then I'd say we've passed it with flying colours.
you like inflicting pain for the sake of inflicting pain.
It was just a packet.
Come here, son.
You got a packy on the cheek. Oh, look. There's another one on the other side.
Sorry.
You do it. You are a true patriot. You have a cause, unlike this weasel. Now do it.
Are you having a whack before you got here, son? Hit him.
Good. Now fuck off, you cunt. You don't smile in war, not unless you're setting a trap. You remember Michael, right?
Yeah, of course I remember him, yeah.
Good mates, yeah? He's out of the box.
He's out?
Yeah, discharged early. Go and visit him.
What about my test?
This is your test.
Open.
Your aim get better after 3 years?
It's got worse. Still better than yours, though.
Well, don't be shy.
Watch this.
Oh! I'll show you how it's done.
Go on, then.
You shit! I can't believe you're back already. Who'd you suck off?
Jealous.
Lads all rate you. You're like a living legend, mate. You get so many birds after you, you know. What, you're a hero, man?
Hero spend time in prison, no.
Any other country, if you kill a rapist, they'd throw flowers at you. This country's fucked up, man.
You realise I got stabbed?
When?
In prison.
Right here.
In between my ribs. When it happened, I felt this rage that I'd never felt before. I kept thinking that when I get out of this hospital, I'm gonna find them and I'm gonna kill them. But as the blood poured out of my body, I realised I might not make it. Didn't think about England. Didn't think about revenge. None of it mattered anymore.
none of it.
Right, I get it. At least you didn't get shagged.
Dickhead.
You're so calm. If I'd been out even after a day, I'd be getting pizzas, Subways, banging crackheads.
Ooh, so your typical Friday night then.
FIFA, can get it for my mum's.
You want to be humiliated today?
No.
It's open.
The soldier is finally out of the barracks. How are you feeling, son?
Better than I did last week.
Of course, of course.
All right, Mike?
Liam?
Nice place.
Modest houses for modest budgets.
Amen. You should have let us know when you were out. We'd have could have sorted you out with quite a welcoming. We heard good things about you when you were inside. Tales of bravery and sacrifice.
I just did what I did to survive.
You'd do a lot for survival, right?
Anyone would.
Anyone would.
What's going on?
The people, a few ranks above me, have some concerns, some questions. How does a 15-year sentence become a 3-year sentence?
Good behaviour.
Just how good was your good behaviour?
He's not a snitch.
Let him speak for himself, son.
Tell him.
I'm not a snitch.
He's fucking lying!
Don't fear death. It's coming. Whether today or tomorrow.
We have your word.
What are you doing?
Time for my salah.
You're a Muslim. Why?
Wouldn't get it.
This is your test.
He's not a snitch.
He did worse. He betrayed us, betrayed our people. Do it. Do it for your people. This is what it takes to be a true patriot. We can't fight the enemy if we don't clear out our ranks first. Give me your phone.
Do that, man.
I'm not gonna let you go out. I'm not gonna.